It is so amazing place. I really love it. The color of the water is beautiful. It's a little windy, but it's okay. If you stay low, the wind is not so bad. So you see, it's quite a lot of place and not a lot of people here. Rhodos right now is almost empty. No one. It's like half of the capacity or even lower. See you guys.